everyone. My name is Adrian, and I will deliver my speech about aiming the podium in online game events. And first, I will explain what is podium. According to the Cambridge Dictionary, the podium is a raised place which a person speak to many people or to receive the prize in a sports competition. In a video game, the podium looks like this. Then, why many people aiming for it? There's several reasons. The first is you will get a title. When you finish in the podium, usually you will be showing it off by sharing it in social media, and other member of community or other players will call you as sepuh or bang jago, and usually sepuh. And in game, you also got a title. This is the example of the title in game. And then the second is your account price will rise really high. There's time when you think you will quit the game, like I'm tired of this game, I quit. If you just delete the application and you do not receive anything, but if you sell the account, you will get money. Since there's a event that doesn't have a rerun or just occur once in a game in a lifetime, like a collab event, and Wise man once said, when there's a light, there's also shadow. Yes, there's a bad side too. The first is you will be seen as a lazy person, like you just all day long in front of your device. You will grind anything. To ask him to power up your character equipped with a stronger weapon or upgrading their skill, and your parents be like, ah, goddamn, I got a lazy child. Then they come to your room and bring a broom, and you know what happened next. The next is you will broke your sleep cycle. Of course, absolutely, the people who aims for the podium will broke their sleep cycle, since they will think that when I sleep, someone might overtake my position, and they decide not to sleep or just sleep 2 hours. Less than 6 hours, an ideal time to sleep. Comparing the advantages and the drawbacks, it seems the drawbacks was massive. Like the advantages is just virtual. I'm a person who will aim when I have the time and I like the event. For example, this event, the Roselia's Noble Rose. Then what things should be done? Well, in my opinion, you should not aim too high, like the drawback that I mentioned before. It's also not good for your health. Aiming the podium is okay, but what's your health too? That's all from me. I'm Adrian. Thanks.
Thank you.